One.
Hey guys!
So Ronnie, welcome back to another video. I'm taking every intro part of hers because I want to!
We need that for the slime.
I knew that.
Oh my god. First time for a slime.
Yeah!
If you break this, we can't be able to make slime.
Also,
okay, so guys, we are making some gold and silver slime. He's making some silver. I am making some gold. And what you guys need for this is clear, dragon glue, or if you want white dragon glue, two eye solution bottles, some gold, silver, and gold and silver. Well, you don't have to use
silver this. And gold.
You don't have to use this.
Silver and gold.
Yeah.
Silver and gold.
Okay. I'm gonna hit with this paint.
Okay.
Okay. So it's gold.
Well, I kind of just agreed to that.
Gold. Gold and silver.
That
black.
I like that color better because it explains my darkness.
Okay, so let's pour the glue in. We're both gonna hold it because it's pretty heavy. Ready?
Yeah!
Whoa!
Okay, we spread it out everywhere.
Yeah.
Oh, that's gonna take forever. Wait.
Just like. Ooh, if you guys try this at home, it's gonna be amazing.
I'm cursing. We're cursing the bottle.
Okay.
There's a lot more.
Yeah, I know.
Ah! Oh, sorry. Wait, let me move
you
here.
You just like let it drip.
Wait.
Don't make sure you don't. It's so cool.
Okay, you try.
Okay.
This is a lot left. It farted.
I just made it fart.
Wow, that's just wrong. Scene.
Whoa, doesn't it look cool? It's like feeling it.
Oh, whoa, that is a lot of glue.
It's I forgot. We need spoons. How about you keep pouring that glue on top?
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did. So, make it sure.
You actually did?
Yeah.
No, you did.
No, I didn't retake the video. I mean, okay, wait, we don't need to mix it now.
I know. Oh, yeah. So,
can we pour some context solution?
Yeah. Oh, I'm very stupid today. I forgot the baking. Oh, first, we gotta pour in the baking soda.
Are you?
I'm just had to run a lot.
Oh, I opened these.
I'm gonna.
Just pour the whole box in.
Dude, that would be a little bit too much.
Wait,
now let's mix.
What would happen?
It would get thick. Alright, let's mix.
Wait, don't we put in this
one? No, not yet. First, you put
in. Oh, yeah!
My way.
Oh, yeah!
But it still works. It's just smudging up. So, right now.
This is basically just. Why don't we add a little bit more? Oh!
Oh my god, I just dropped my spoon.
It's on my hand now. Well, that's the point of getting dirty while making slime. You get dirty.
Yeah, it's not that bad.
Oh yeah.
Come on.
Oh yeah, mix it.
Mix it. Mix it good, ladies.
What? Well, what about the men? What about those men?
Don't really care.
What? That's just sexist. Are you really sexist?
No.
Okay, good.
Okay, so now, let's open these babies up. Okay, now open it up and just like.
God dang.
Pour a lot. And then start mixing. Then it should.
No, you just pour the whole thing in.
No, not yet. We're gonna eyeball it this time. Just like spray it.
Okay, there, it's balanced. Now it's gonna let all of it in.
Spray it.
Are you kidding me? I got it balanced and then you pooped upon it. And now it's gone. Okay.
Don't pour it all. Whoa, he's slowly doing it. Okay, I think that's enough. That's good.
You're supposed to pour all of it.
No, not yet. We're supposed to mix it in between. Stop, Grayson.
I'm peeing.
Oh my god, start mixing. Grayson, stop. Don't add all of it yet. Oh my god, first
one. Oh, my spoon stuck. You guys remember that.
Then we speed it up because it got really boring after that.
So now we're gonna scoop slime. And I'm going to split. You have more slime than me.
Really?
Yes.
That's because you did that. Wait, we need balls, don't we?
No.
Are you sure
we're
about
gonna
that?
We're going to split it. There you go. Now, try to take your piece out of the bowl. Two.
Done.
Oh. Okay. You can put yours where you already made slime, like, marks.
Doesn't that just make it better? Like,
yeah.
Oh, right. It's not even sticky.
I know, I fixed it. All right, guys, so I'm going to take my slime out.
This is like a percussion I play in middle school right now. And there's...
Whoa, this whoa, whoa!
These are cool.
I know.
Let's
this
go!
Cool. All right, so first we're going to add our paint. He's silver, I'm gold, so he is... But no, he's going to do like black, I think.
It's because I'm Batman.
Well,
I didn't choose the sheet. She chose it.
Well, because we didn't
have... My networking! Oh, my God. That's inappropriate.
Okay. Make sure... Make sure you don't put it in...
Come on!
Okay, now just fold it. Don't let the paint get on the table.
But I'm going to let the paint get on the table.
And it'll just, like, start getting...
Wait, but isn't this dangerous? Because we could get paint on our hands and it could be permanent and then we could all die.
I already tried that. I mean, I already got paint on my hands before. It doesn't.
And mine's turning green. I wonder why old slime is.
Well, it doesn't really matter. I guess it doesn't really matter what slime it is.
The black part's gone. It's like.
Does it really matter to you?
Whoa.
Oh my god, that's black.
I know, it's awesome. Panda. Panda, panda.
Does it really even matter to you that what color it is?
No.
Same.
But, like, really? I just like slime because it's slime. And also, I like the color because it represents my dark side.
What do you learn from this person? Nothing.
Oh, awesome.
Nothing!
You learned awesomeness from me.
Must turning great.
Let's go!
Oh my god, you don't need to add more bad boy to it.
Yes, I do!
Oh my god, mine's turning perfect.
How? How mine's turning...
Ugly? Yeah. No, just like keep folding
it's
it.
It's turning into a panda.
Just keep folding it. Oh my god, okay, then that's good. Now just keep folding it.
Ah.
Okay, just keep folding it, Bad Boy Chivino. Oh my god.
Mine's I can't really explain like what this looks like, but it looks so weird. It's like throw up, but it's...
Did you just literally fart, lady?
Maybe.
No, you guys get to decide who's
slime metal. Just kidding.
Oh my god, if you actually did that, we would not have our differences.
Yeah, we would. We'd have ultimate differences.
No, because our slime would be mixed. Wait, let me ask
you. Yeah! Unicorns dancing on rainbows.
Dude, we need as much glitter as we can.
Whoa, I can see the glitter. It's there.
Oh my.
It's like a diamond. It's like a gold mine.
Dude, mix it in. See, look at mine. Mine's mixed in.
Whoa.
It's so cool, guys. So, should we end our video right here?
Yes, we should, because...
Okay, so
first, let's show them our slime.
Okay. How do I get it?
Well, come on. You can see a slime. A glittery inside, kind of. If so, you rip it open.
This is mine.
Ah! All
right, let's trade cameras. This is mine, guys. Oh. It is giant, and you guys can see the glitter.
So this is mine?
So, yeah.
You can't see the glitter somehow?
We're just going to, like, stand here and hold our slimes. So, because we probably don't want to, like, get back there.
Slime five.
No. Oh, my God. If you let that drip. Okay, trade cameras. Okay, guys. So, thanks for watching this video. Hope you like it. And bye.